How bad can he be? And the PR people are lying.